strong hold bike kicks.
So instead of just the regular bicycle crunches, you're going to still work contralaterally. So that's going to mean right hand, left leg, and vice versa. But instead of just twisting, you're going to get to the top position and with the opposing hand push. So I'm actively trying to push my hand away with my hip flexor, my knee, using the hand to keep it down. This foot, keep it away, and the opposite. Push, use my hip flexor, and extend that upper leg. You can make that as hard as you want it.